Suppose set A contains 42 elements and set B contains 23 elements. If the total number of elements in either set A or B is 55, how many elements do sets A and B have in common? We just solved this problem using a Venn diagram. Now we'll solve it using the cardinality formula for the union of two sets. This formula tells us the number of elements in A union B, or the number of elements in A or B, which would be the number of elements in this set here, is equal to the number of elements in A, here's set A, plus the number of elements in B, here's set B, minus the number of elements in A intersect B, which would be the number of elements in this set here, or this region here. The reason we have to subtract this is because notice how these elements were counted twice, once in set A and a second time in set B. So if we subtract them out once, we'd only count them once, which would give us the number of elements in the union. But our goal here is to find the number of elements that set A and B have in common, which is the number of elements in A intersect B, given by this value here. So if we solve the equation for the number of elements in A intersect B, we would add this to both sides, giving us this on the left. And then if we subtract the number of elements of A union B on both sides, notice how we'd have minus on the right. And therefore, the number of elements in A intersect B, the number of elements that these two sets have in common, which is what we're trying to find, is equal to the number of elements in A, which we know is 42, plus the number of elements in B, which we know is 23, minus the number of elements in A union B, which is 55. This gives us 65 minus 55, which equals 10. And therefore, set A and B have 10 elements in common. I hope this was helpful.